It looked really cool.
Thanks, Dad.
Helping slicing out. And dicing.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to...
It's lasagna stress.
See you guys soon.
Okay, it's another day in which to excel. It's going to be a great day. I've got the kitty Elizabeth with me.
Hi.
We are heading to the optometrist, which I just explained to Ryan is an eye doctor. And we're heading to get your glasses. That's pretty exciting. You excited?
Yeah.
Why are you excited?
Because they're going to give me my glasses.
Are they for seeing far away, which is nearsighted, or are they for seeing near, which is farsighted?
I think it's for far away.
Oh.
But it's just my right eye that's bad.
Oh.
My left eye's fine.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Okay. You happy with the frames that you purchased?
I think so.
I guess we're going to find out, huh?
Yeah.
What if you don't like them?
That'll be awkward.
Yikes.
I'll have to wear them anyway.
All right. That's our project du jour. Mom is hanging with her peeps. So she's in South Carolina, so I am in control.
Which means we have no food.
Oh, don't splash! We have plenty of food, we just haven't made it yet. We got chili, we have milk.
Chili.
We have all kinds chili. Of stuff. What should we do for dinner?
We have goldfish.
Why don't we, hey, do you have any Caden's Maggiano's left?
No.
Could you call and ask, was there any left last night? Kate had Maggiano's over at Caden's house last night. And I dropped a hint.
I'm
hey,
sure I ate the whole thing.
Katie says, oh, I'm not really very hungry. So I thought, okay, well, just saying, if you have any left over, bring it over. And what'd you do?
We ate it all. Maybe we can order Maggiano's, like, just us then.
Huh. Should we order for the Super Bowl, maybe?
That's not today.
That'd be Sunday.
Yeah, but we have to eat before Sunday.
Yes. Okay, well, we'll figure that out. But no loving for Maggiano's from Kate to me, that's for sure. They have the bread. They have the Italian bread.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. The bread and butter at Maggiano's is killer good. And you
think is it rigatoni D? Doesn't
make rigatoni
sense.
D?
Yeah.
Did you have rigatoni, the pasta?
No, it's something in a D.
Pasta D?
No. Is rigatoni the long, like, tube pasta?
Yes, rigatoni.
There's, it's definitely rigatoni D then.
There's rotini. Let's see how many pastas we can make.
Elbow. Bow tie. Rigatoni.
Uh-huh.
Farfalle.
Rotini. Penne. Did you get rotini?
Rotini.
What are those little...
Penne?
I think that's penne. I think that's penne.
I think I just said penne.
What are those little, just little dots?
I don't know. Spaghetti.
Spaghetti. Angel hair?
Baguette. The lasagna noodles.
Hey, your grandmother, my grandmother, your great-grandmother, used to make her own spaghetti. It was just absolutely so insane. Grandma
Pizza.
Yeah,
I could probably make spaghetti.
We should try. We should try.
We need a spaghetti maker.
Your grandmother, Nani, bought a spaghetti maker once.
Oh, fun.
Because she likes gadgets. So she made the dough and all that stuff. And then I remember making, Maya, remember that? I bet you she still has that spaghetti maker downstairs.
Tell her to send it down.
Yeah, send us the spaghetti maker, Mom. All right, comment below if you know any, if we missed any type of pasta. I can't remember the, what's the one pasta? I'll figure it out.
Farfalle.
Farfalle, that's a good one.
I don't know what type that is.
Excellent.
Though.
That's the little, they look like little butterflies.
No, that's bow tie.
Oh, what's the difference between bow tie and farfalle?
Oh, maybe it's the same, and I just call it bow tie.
All right, let's go. Here we go.
Oh, gnocchi.
Oh!
I don't even know how to say it. Don't come at me in the comments.
Yeah, I think it's gnocchi.
Gnocco.
All right. Just finished at the optometrist. Kate, you want to show us the glasses?
It took like 5 minutes. Not even.
Yeah, like
I
two
said
minutes.
2 minutes. Yeah.
She didn't even turn off the car. All right, ready? Brrrr. Those are awesome. I love them.
Thanks.
That's really great. You gonna wear them out and stuff?
Probably not out.
Why not?
I don't, she did say I have to wear them for a while, just like so my eyes can get used to them.
Yeah.
I'll wear them in the car on the way home.
Excellent. They look really cool.
Thanks, Dad.
And really smart and really snappy.
Thanks. I just need to, my eyes, she said my eyes need to get used to them because the more that I don't wear them, the worse my eyes get.
All right. Or your eye.
my one eye, because this one's the only one that's bad. Uh-huh. But like, I don't know, it's really weird. Like I can definitely, like I can totally tell the difference when I take, whoa, that's crazy.
Really?
Yeah, that was like kind of like ironic.
Like, go like this?
I was looking at the brilliant eye care sign from far away and I was like, wow.
That's funny.
Yeah, anyway, so I can like, actually see now, which is kind of cool.
Excellent.
And she also said for driving, it's important that I, because I'm not, so, like, the vision in my right eye is so bad, I can't drive legally without having something on, so. Yeah.
You're just like Mom. Mom's got the bad eye, too.
Yeah, I get everything from Mom, I guess. Actually, that's not true.
Do you have a cool case?
No. It's kind of an old lady case. Yeah. That's okay, though. I don't really care.
Well, but, terrific. So you can't lose them because I've lost mine and I'm bummed out, so I have to go. How was the doctor? Is she nice?
Oh, yeah. She's really nice.
All right.
Hey, guys. Well, these are my glasses.
I love them, Kate. Great job.
Thanks. See you guys soon.
All right. This is Kate making her slushy. What is it? Slushy?
A slushy. No. Most definitely not a slushy.
Bless you. Thank you. Excuse me.
I call it a smoothie.
This is the stuff you blanched the other day, right?
This is the stuff that I blanched.
What do you have here?
That's yogurt.
Mm-hmm.
It's the oikos yogurt with like zero whatever, because Dad's like, oh, sugar is bad for you. Because he's like Mr. Nutrition now. So there's no sugar in that yogurt, but there's lots of protein. So we got the yogurt and we got the pineapple, which gives us some good vitamin C, I think, as well as these strawberries. Look at that. Excellent source of vitamin C.
Okay.
So we're just gonna dump some of these in there. They're kind of cute because they're so small. Look at them. They almost look like they're too perfect.
Oh, they really do.
Right? Like, okay. Okay. Anyways, let me just dip that on up. Let's put it out there.
Yogurt, pineapple, strawberries.
Yogurt, pineapple, strawberries. And then normally we'd have some cranberry juice in there too, but we don't have any cranberry juice. We're just leaving that out for today. Mm-hmm. Smash up some of the spinach, get a little chunk of that in there. Boom, it needs a little bit more. Never have too much spinach because you can't really taste it.
You can't?
No.
That's good.
So then,
just
put
the nutrition in as well.
Oh yeah. And some milk. Put this on top of it, squish it down because.
Oh.
Hold on. No, Dad, it's fine. It's fine, Dad. Yeah, I actually fold it way less than I normally do. There we go. Perfect.
All right.
We got the Nutra Ninja. That's super old.
Mm-hmm. Got the job, though, doesn't it?
Probably things growing in there. Because Dad accidentally messed up all of the outlets behind the counter, so we can't.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Can you use that? Or
teeth are rattling.
I think it's gonna be a little thick.
It's kind of a violent shake.
A little thick. Ah.
Oh, is it too thick?
Well, it depends on what you're feeling for that day.
Put a straw in there.
Hmm?
Put a straw in there.
Well, I don't think you'd be able to suck it up with a straw.
Hmm. It's pretty good, though.
But, in this case, what I like to do when I have
more time?
3 minutes till class. Is put it in a nice Disney Cruise Line Turvis tumbler. But you have to just spoon because...
I like the ladder there, Kate.
Huh?
Katie opened up the cabinet so she can...
Oh, sorry. I'm a little short. So you like this.
Oh, that looks good.
Skip it in there, and then you just eat it with a spoon. Yeah. And after a while of eating it with a spoon, it kind of melts anyways.
Mm-hmm.
So it turns into a liquid, and it's fine.
Excellent. So this is your lunch?
Kind of my breakfast. I had some cereal for breakfast-ish. Mm-hmm. Just because, you know, got to get the daily fiber in there.
Right.
But now...
How many calories do you think are in that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Is it good? It looks great.
You want to try it? No.
No eating today.
You're not eating today?
No. I lost 20 pounds, you know.
You did?
Sure.
Dad!
I'm on it, man. I'm going to get Brennan, man.
You're fasting?
I'm going to get Brennan. I'm going to ab off Brennan in May.
So there's another ab off in May?
Going to smoke him.
Wait, that's like close, Dad.
He doesn't know it.
Oh.
Shh, I haven't told him because I want him to get fat.
You have to give him a head start. Dad, I'm not going to lie. I think you probably have him beat already because Brennan doesn't have abs.
Uh-huh.
He doesn't care about his stomach. He just eats and eats and eats.
Right.
So he has his little fluffy tummy.
Sure.
Because he doesn't have abs anymore. He just doesn't have them. Because he used to.
Well, my fluffy tummy is rapidly going away. That's why I can't have
some. That's perfect. And you probably have him beat in the arm off too. So
I'm going to smoke him in May.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Do you still swim and do push-ups?
Yes. Back to school.
All right.
There's Caden. There's Katie. There's Brennan. Kate, what are you doing?
I'm making lasagna.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, we're having dinner tonight.
Not you, Dad. Just me. This is for me.
So you guys got to go get sausage. You need Italian sausage. You need and 2 chunks of cheeses, right? Oh, ding, 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 ding. Why don't we just eat those? Excellent. All right, you should probably put some olive oil on so they don't stick together. Okay, things have gone terribly wrong in this case. She's very upset. At me. This Kate's not upset at all. Katie is trying to make lasagna and actually it's started pretty well. Very good. Katie, a bacon cheeseburger.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. She's angry because I didn't stop to get cheese at the store. And I said, what did I say, Kate?
Use the Mexican style cheese.
I said, be your creative self. Make Katie lasagna. It might be the best recipe ever. You might think, oh my gosh, this is the best lasagna ever.
It's so good though.
Burger Bombs.
You
it looks
right.
Good. Nice job.
Thank you. I had to use Mexican style cheese. You gotta do what you gotta do.
My noodles went unstuck, so now I'm just eating them.
Oh my gosh, I ate this all the time.
Katie's lasagna has gone terribly wrong.
No, it hasn't. Those look good.
Dude, you're just eating the pasta. You're not actually making lasagna.
No, I'm just eating these two because.
So how long is it until the lasagna's ready?
Well, me and Caden have to go to the store and get 2 different types of cheese and some sausage.
Yeah, nice. So,
Or you can just be creative, Kate.
No,
use
Dad.
Use Mexican style cheese.
No.
You can put fish in there. You can put anything you want in there.
Mm,
chicken?
No.
Chicken lasagna?
I want good lasagna. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well,
do you have any money?
All right, Katie and Cade making good progress here. Cade
isn't doing anything.
Kyle's coming along.
Caden is the peanut gallery,
Katie,
so it's not
very pleased. And pleasantly, Caden says, how's it coming along? Sadly, uh-oh.
Here comes another grocery store.
They're back in the grocery store. They were able to get the cheeses that they needed. They also got some bread.
No, we actually weren't able to get the cheese that we needed, so we had to
find a substitute for what was the cheese we had to...
Ricotta.
Oh, ricotta. I think that's pretty good.
No, we looked it up and because we couldn't find ricotta.
Okay, what's happening here?
That's my,
Is that your stuffing? Your lasagna
what
stuffing?
What happened to this?
Oh, she did all of that, but keep in mind, I did.
Yeah.
See that bag right there?
Oh, no!
Here it comes.
What? Okay, first of all, when this was together, it was melted like that. Okay, so let's just keep that in mind.
Yeah,
the top is completely melted.
Ryan, you gonna have some lasagna?
Maybe.
All
right. Thinking about it.
Yeah, I'm pre-selling it because these numbers are giving me not adding up.
All right.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this.
What do you have there so far? What is that? Is that ricotta cheese?
It's cottage cheese, but we looked it up and it said you can substitute ricotta for cottage cheese because they didn't have any ricotta at the store. So.
Oh. So that's
just a dice it, Caden. Well, I'm slicing
it first. Oh, there's Caden over here. He's helping
out. Slicing and dicing.
What? You know what you got.
No, you can cut it into slices, and I'll cut it into dices.
Yeah, but you're in my space now. Just let me.
Slice and dice.
In my space this whole entire time.
Shake and bake. Caden's gotten the cheese.
Almost there.
Kate, what layer is that?
This is layer two. All
right, how many layers are you gonna do?
I think three.
Okay.
That's slice and dice cheese right there. Look at that.
Excellent.
Nice job, Kaden.
Fantastic.
Beautiful work.
See, nice. That's good encouragement, Kate. I love that.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Dad thrives off of positive reinforcement.
That's right. That's really true. I think we all do.
Yeah.
Hey, can I make a recommendation?
Course.
Can you throw the oven into 350 or whatever you cook it at so you're not waiting on it?
Yeah, it's on 375.
Oh, it's already on?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Thank you, Dad.
Good job. See? More positive reinforcement.
Positive reinforcement.
Looking good.
Thanks, Dad.
Wow. A little snippy today.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to...
It's lasagna stress.
So do I... Okay, do we put the last three noodles... on? Do we put some cheese in this? Put the last two noodles on top, then put some more cheese on top. Like, what do we do here?
Kate, that looks insanely good.
Thanks, Dad. I'm trying my best.
All right.
The lasagna police aren't going to come to my house and take me away because I didn't do the lasagna correctly. So I might as well just send it and figure it out along the way.
Sure.
Make it my own, you know?
That is good attitude.
Thanks, Dad. My mozzarella isn't melting.
Uh-oh.
And this is not to be passive-aggressive whatsoever,
right.
But me and Caden are in the middle of watching the new episode of... WandaVision, so if you want to take care of the rest of
yes,
it.
Yes, I'm happy to. Should we give it 10 or what?
I mean, it's up to you, Dad.
Great. Here we go.
Ow.
And? Boom!
It's very, like, not filled. Like, it doesn't look like there's a lot in there.
And they were asking you to do less than what you
I know.
Too.
Also, but this is also like one of the end pieces, so there's like not a lot of like in there anyway, but it just looks like pasta.
Okay,
thanks.
Fired up.
You're also my dad, so you have to say that.
No, it really does. I'd totally tell you if it was.
Yeah, I know. You'd be like, okay.
And? Scale 1 to 10. Pretty good, huh?
It's actually not bad.
Yeah. When you say actually, it's like your surprise is bad. Or it's not bad.
I am surprised it's not bad. Actually. Also, it's like, yeah, it's like I can't cut it.
Yeah, it's supposed to be okay. Sign it. Just came with a spoon. Why don't you guys get like a...
She just gave me the
spoon. We don't have a spatula.
I don't know.
We don't have a spatula.
All right.
I'm now like upset, Caden.
Nice.
We just watched the new episode of WandaVision.
And?
So good.
Not mad.
Because?
It's
because it takes them so long to like put out another episode.
Oh.
I never watch shows like that. Like I always either wait till they're on Netflix or don't watch them at all.
Right.
So I'm kind of like upset.
And it just kind of stinks watching the episode and having to wait a week.
Oh no, we gotta wait another week. Mm-hmm. That's like old school.
I know.
Like back in the day.
WandaVision is old school.
Yeah. I love it. All right. How was it? Was it a scale 1 to 10?
The lasagna or the show?
Yes.
10.
Both?
Both of them.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Caden?
I haven't gotten to the bite yet, but
honestly, could use a little bit more stuff in the middle, you know?
Mm-hmm. Well, that'll be your next work of art, huh?
It looks like worth my effort. It tastes better than it looks.
Well, that was a nice project. Good job.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.